Welcome to the HellermannTyton Academy, the workshop for the professional. I'm Barry.
And I'm Mark.
And today's question we've been posed is about our high temperature elm material. We're going to give you a demonstration today and talk to you about its features and benefits. So what do we need to do, Mark?
Well, first of all, Barry, we need to open the bag.
Perfect. Why are the shapes in the bag, Mark?
Is there any reason why they should be in a bag?
Well, there's a good question to that. There are products on the market that have a powder coating in them.
Right.
When that powder coating comes in contact with the atmosphere,
right,
it absorbs moisture and it falls out, so it delaminates.
Right.
Our product is impervious to that problem. So
right,
really, okay, we don't need to put it in a bag, but we'd follow...
We do, just to keep it clean.
We follow the standard, the norm.
Okay, that's good.
So if any of you customers out there want to buy this product in large quantities, we can supply it in bulk. Okay, so there's the part. So, what's next, Mark?
Right, well, as per our previous videos, we have to clean the cable.
And if you've not seen how to prepare cables, just click on the link below and there's some other sessions we've done previously. So, that should get you up to speed. So, we also clean the connectors.
Yeah, we're getting rid of all that grease.
Perfect.
Then we abrade it, and again, you abrade up and down. We never abrade around. And if you don't know the reason for that, again, please click on the link below to our previous videos.
Now, in those previous ones, Mark, we used to abrade the shapes.
We did, yes.
These come already pre-abraded.
Right.
And the adhesive applied.
So that's cutting down
installation time for the installer. And also, they have a 5-year guarantee from the date of manufacture, which is on the bag.
That's good.
All positives.
Indeed.
Right, dry wipe please, Mark.
So dry wipe to wipe down.
Get rid of the debris.
Get rid of all the dust.
Right. Next.
Next is your personal protective
Correct.
Equipment. Always use your personal protective equipment. These heat guns operate at about 250 degrees Celsius, so you do need some protection.
Right, heat guns warming up. So these can be post installed, so over a cable harness that's already prepared. We have a H and a J, so you know which end is which, and also a rib.
So this is a high temperature adhesive on a high temperature material.
Yes, so it will stand up to 200 degrees
that's
in a
good
working environment, so perfect for aircraft engines.
So aerospace.
Yes, we have ASA 5049 approval
that's
for this
good
part. So
excellent.
And it's already supplied into the aerospace industry in large quantity, so it's
that's
a
good
proven product. So we heat the connector up just to make sure it's warm, doesn't become a heat sink.
Yeah.
And then on with the boot.
So we are locating the rib of the boot into the groove of
Correct.
The connector.
So you can see it shrinks quite quickly when you preheat the gun.
Yeah.
So we just follow it round using our special nozzle.
So this special nozzle, what does that do?
Well, it locates all of this heat into this fixed point.
Right, okay.
So instead
it's
of
very precise thing.
Yes, you're not heating the area, you're just heating the object. Around we go, work our way along. And then at this end, you'll see it's about to recover.
Yeah.
So close up. Down she goes, and then we should see the adhesive flow any second now.
Yeah, I can actually see the adhesive
Perfect.
Now. It looks as though it's flown all the way around. So that means we've got a really good bond.
So once this part cools, you can pick it up and move it.
Right.
So you can carry on with your other installation work, so it's a time-saving option.
So you don't need any post-cure?
No. So while this one's setting, I'll show you one I prepared earlier. So we'll just remove this one a sec out of the way. Like so. And here's one I prepared earlier. So you can see we've got the bond. It's a perfect fit.
Right.
And while it's in this state now, it's set.
Yeah.
We can do our standard bend test around a standard.
So the standard bend test is to make sure it doesn't crack at the joint.
So the diameter of this is 6 times the cable. So you pick the right size for your cable. Right. You just hold and bend.
So it's important actually to see that flow of adhesive round to make sure that you when you do your bend test, there's no cracks. Brilliant.
Perfect.
Really good.
Another excellent job.
Excellent.
Once we've done the bend test, Mark, we've been talking about how high temperature this product really is.
Yeah.
So we really need to go and test it.
So we don't just promise, Barry, we prove.
Yes.
Right. So we've got our assistant Anna to help us.
Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, Anna, let's prove it.
I love my job.
That was impressive, Mark, impressive. Well, we hope you enjoyed our very special demonstration today. If you did, then please like us and subscribe to our channel. I'm Barry.
And I'm Mark.
And we'll see you again soon.
Goodbye.
Bye.